guys, how's it going? I'm HatCHeTHaZ, and welcome to my Let's Play of The Room. But yeah, basically I have no idea how this is going to pan out. I don't know really the story to it or anything like that, but I thought I would give it a whirl for you guys. But yeah, let's get to it. I like the rain. The rain can clear everything. Wash off the dirty things from me. Dirty things like sand, mud, blood, or sin. I like the rain. My name, age, or other personal data are not important. The only important thing that's better if you know about me is my early life. I am not proud to myself, because the result of my earlier actions in the sanatorium. I'm here since 5 years, 5 long years, and I make stupid medical tests and tasks day by day, but now I'm clean. I don't remember to my past, but the doctors don't allow me. Why not? I'm not ill. I want out. Ooh, this sounds a bit creepy. So yes, as always, hope you like the video, guys. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll put the link in the description for you guys to try it out for yourselves. So yeah, let's get to it, and hope you enjoy the video again. Ready to load. Sad face, praying, or a rose. That's a sad face. I see. What do you think about this one? The crown, castle, or horns? Horns. Fairy screaming puppy. It's a puppy. Okay. Basically inside a room, yes. I bet I'm not tired yet. The window's too dirty, I can't see anything. Ooh, okay. Thank you. too sure if this is, like, you know, your classic point and click. Not like to do with, like, the house and stuff like that, where you just have to repeatedly click on things and then something happens. Thank you. coin. That's the end of it, guys. So that was my let's play of The Room, but I hope you enjoyed it anyway, guys. feel free to like, comment and subscribe. And as always, I'll put the link in the description for you. And yes, hope you enjoyed the video, guys, again. This has been HatCHeTHaZ, and I shall see you soon, hopefully, with another video.